Yo, welcome back to the channel. It is Weekly Talk featuring Danny and Chris. Right now, you get Chris. Danny's at work. That's probably why. That explains why. We will do another reaction to this when she is off of work, but I wanted to give you an initial reaction. So here we go. 2 hours ago, we were all greeted. Well, if you're connected via text message to Machine Gun Kelly, we were all greeted with this very video.
I wanted to text this to you guys instead of social media because we're gang. Number one, Bloody Valentine is about to come out. Go. Number two, spread the word, dude. Spread the fucking word. Take us to my downfall era. And the good vibes are coming back. The good vibes are back. It's our summer. Best summer yet. Let's fucking go.
All right, man, it's the tickets to my downfall era. I am spreading the motherfucking word. Let's do this, man. I'm excited as fuck. I don't know about you guys. I know where I stand, and it is excited. Oh, what? Oh, I forgot to hit the play button. Go fucking figure it. Simulation just went bad. You're the best I ever had. Like handprints in wet cement. She touched me. This shit's permanent. I don't know, man. It's too early to tell. Is it a breakup song or where are we at? Let's just keep it going forward. Let's move forward, yeah. I'm calling your girlfriend, what the fuck? Are you afraid of love, Kels? Is that what it is? Like, do you not want a girlfriend because you're afraid of that type of commitment? Or, I don't know what we're getting at here. Don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some of that shit from you tonight. I know that I got to go, but I think I missed the flight. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody Valentine's night. All right. Tell me you did not just get a filling this Blink-182 vibe. Tell me that little, whatever that was with the drums or whatever the fuck just happened right here did not make you think of, I kind of regret, I got no regrets right now. I'm feeling this. Right here. Yeah. That's dope. Alright, so he said, I'm overstimulated and I'm sad and I don't expect you to understand. Alright, so overstimulation, I believe that is like an overwhelm, you're just overwhelmed by senses, you know, your smells, your fucking, I don't know. Maybe Danny should be here for this because I don't know what that means, but what makes him sad that he's overstimulated? I don't know. Alright, whatever, man. Fuck it. Is this like an initial response? Like, is this like we just met and I see this going down tonight? Ready to die holding your hand. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it'll happen again. Alright, me personally, I have no idea what the fuck Bloody Valentine means, but I like this song. The cover, obviously his foot fetish, that's cool. Bound by Love. Mm. else out there gets a Blink-182 vibe? I mean, I get that he's been working with Travis Barker a hell of a lot lately, but this is dope. How many of us have been there? I would give up everything I have just to fucking be with you. So, yeah, I mean, we all been there. We know that heart racing love type of feeling. This last Baby Be Mine sounded a lot like Peep. I love that Blink-182 vibe, man. I like that. I fucking, all right, personally, I love when MGK has that singing voice. I love his singing voice. I have for a long fucking time. What do you guys think, man? What do you think of MGK's Bloody Valentine? If this is a hint or a sign of what we should expect with Tickets to My Downfall, then I'm excited. I am full-blown ready for this fucking downfall. For the album, not his downfall. This album, I feel like he is about to put himself into a fucking, a conversation he hasn't been a part of yet. Not for lack of being undeserving, but for lack of people's caring. You know what I mean? Everybody knows what happened and why MGK... Apparently, you know, some people, you know the whole beef shit. Everybody knows that happened, and everybody thinks that he failed with Binge, which I strongly encourage you to go listen to and try not to have a biased opinion about it. Like, try to be open-minded, because you might appreciate it. I feel like Tickets to My Downfall is going to put him into the conversation, possibly the Grammy conversation, possibly just a household name conversation, like... He's been very deserving, and this has been a long time coming, so I'm excited. I know, you know, we got Shelly, who's super fucking duper excited. A lot of people are hoping for this to be the best fucking thing he's ever put out, and I'm on that list, so I'm excited, man. Bloody Valentine made it to my playlist. If you fuck with me, you know what the fuck that means. When Danny gets off work, we might do a part two, because, like I said, she's not here for this. Let me know what you guys think. Hit that subscribe button somewhere right there. Is it right there? Yeah. Hit that button. Only if you want to. Peace.